and respect the Constitution as the supreme law of the land. This failure is manifest from the substantial disregard for the remedial action taken against him by the public protector in terms of her constitutional powers. The second respect in which he failed relates to his shared Section 181 free obligations. He was duty bound to, but did not, assist and protect the public protector so as to ensure her independence, impartiality, dignity, and effectiveness by complying with her remedial action.